for data scientists who work in a team with various roles, writing clean code is essential because clean code makes it easier for team members to understand the code base. Clean code simplifies tasks such as debugging and extending the existing code. To achieve maintainability, your Python function should be small, do one task, have no duplication, have one level of abstraction, have a descriptive name, and have fewer than 4 arguments. As a demonstration, let's consider the following function. Even though there are many comments in this function, it is difficult to understand the functionality of this function for several reasons. Firstly, the function is long. Secondly, the function tries to do multiple tasks. Thirdly, the code within the function is at different levels of abstraction. Fourthly, the function has many arguments. Fifthly, there are multiple code duplications. Lastly, the function lacks a descriptive name. Let's make the code more readable by incorporating the 6 practices mentioned at the beginning of this video. A function should be small to enhance its readability. Ideally, a function should not exceed 20 lines of code. Additionally, a function's indentation level should not exceed 2. Functions should perform a single task. The function getData tries to complete multiple tasks, including retrieving data from Google Drive, performing text extraction, and saving the extracted text. Thus, this function should be split into several smaller functions. Each of these functions should have a single purpose. The function getRawData performs only one action, which is to get the raw data. We should avoid code duplication because duplicated code makes code less readable and hard to modify. The following code contains duplication as the code used to retrieve training and test data is nearly identical. This duplication increases the risk of errors since any changes must be applied in multiple locations. We can eliminate duplication by consolidating the duplicated code into a single function called extractText from multiple files that extract text from a specified location. Now, you can use this function to extract text from various locations without code duplication. It is a good practice to keep the same level of abstraction within a code segment to increase code readability. A high level of abstraction provides a more generalized view of the system, while a low level of abstraction focuses on detailed aspects of the system. To demonstrate this, consider the following function. The function itself is at a higher level, but the code within the for loop involves lower level operations. To address this mix of abstraction levels, we can encapsulate the lower level operations in the extract text from each file function. This introduces a higher level of abstraction for the text extraction process, making the code more readable. A function's name should be descriptive enough for users to understand its purpose without reading the code. It's better to have longer, descriptive names than vague ones. For example, naming a function getText is not as clear as naming it extractText from multiple files. However, if a function's name becomes too long, like retrieveData, extractText, and saveData, it is a sign that the function may be doing many tasks and should be split into smaller functions. Keeping the number of arguments low makes it easier for developers to understand the purpose of each argument. The function main has more than 3 arguments. To reduce the number of arguments of this function, you can encapsulate multiple related arguments within a single data structure with a data class or a pedantic model. Here, we use pedantic models to group the arguments into 2 distinct categories, raw location and process locations. This structuring makes it easier to understand and maintain the code base. You don't need to remember all these best practices when writing Python functions. An excellent indicator of a Python function's quality is its testability. If a function can be easily tested, it indicates that the function is modular, performs a single task, and has no code duplication. The code and article for this video are linked in the description below. Testing not only provides a valuable guidance for writing code, but also ensures that the code functions as intended and enables safe modification of the existing code. In this next video, you will learn effective techniques to write robust tests for your data science project.